Santel, but I've been seen with Farrah. I've never been with anything less than a nine. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally Field, gone fast with a girl named Bowen, but somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life I leave. I take my chance. I die for living in the movies and TV.
Oh putain!
Aïe, 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 aïe. Oh là là, putain!
The hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building, I might roll a brand new car, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teagues, blown up for Raquel Welch. But when I wind up in the hay, it's only hay. Hey, hey, I might jump an open drawbridge or Tarzan from a vine, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look so fine. They'll never make me president, but I got the best for ladies. Some days I've got home as far as the eye can see. A morning dive with Jackie Smith, I crash in the night with Cheryl, but in the end, they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leave a mighty canyon so he can't get that flirt. While that smooth talker's kissing my girl, I'm just kissing dirt. Yes, I'm the lonely stuntman that made a lover out of Burt.